Alright, welcome back. We are going to try and race towards Lucrezia's palace. Which is not actually the castello anymore, because she moved. I think it's all the way at the castle gates. Not the castle gates, the room gates. I think I'm gonna do one DLC from Assassin's Creed 2 just for you guys. The bonfires of Venetia, I can't pronounce it, Venetia's, or the attack on Forli. I don't know which one I want to do. Oh wait, I can just look at the time. 15:06. Duh. Actually, now I need to start paying attention a little bit more.
Did you have an enjoyable ride, Duchessa?
Hardly. I raced across the ground at breakneck speed for fear of a knife in my back.
I do not understand, Duchessa. Who is trying to kill you?
My father kept them at bay, kept me safe. Now they chase after me. They want my head.
But, Signora...
The countryside was supposed to be serene. Death follows me even here. Increase the patrols and warn me of any intruders. No one is allowed in the palazzo but my husband's private guard.
You heard the Duchessa. Sound the alarm if an intruder is spotted.
Poor Alfonso. His wife has gone.
Got that right. Ah! Camera position switches too much. The stables.
Is allowed in the palazzo.
Is she going to shine her own shoes then?
What the Duchessa does or does not know is...
People actually want to...
What a life this is.
I will complain to the Duca. As long as you are stuck on that side, no one will hear you.
I have had enough.
Stay where you are.
Let me through!
You must wait until the Duchessa allows her to pass.
I mean, I know it was slave labor, but still, I would be like, oh, I don't want to do this. I don't want to clean some woman's shoes or feet. Actually, I don't know. I don't remember if he said feet or shoes. Hello. This part was kind of difficult right here. I almost got caught. Oh, why'd I do that?
Come to kill me at last, assassino.
Buongiorno, Lucrezia. Or should I say, Duchessa?
A borrowed title bestowed by my husband. Ill-fitting and barely concealing the truth.
You can keep your life. I am here for the art on your walls.
Redecorating, are we?
I count 5 Leonardo da Vinci paintings you have stolen, and I want them returned.
If only it were that easy. My birthplace. My family have been taken from me. You think Ferrara loves me? I am a stranger, a castaway, an orphan. Your paintings are gone, assassino.
I believe you.
Frightening, is it not? To have lost so much? Perhaps we can comfort each other.
Perhaps. When are the paintings?
Sold to Francesco Colonna.
I'm gonna try and finish this one, this whole mission.
Patrizio. He spends his time near Il Vaticano. I kept
looks like she's nude
for
right
myself.
Now.
Give it to me.
Guards! Place Da Vinci's Annunciation in a cart. Leave it outside the walls.
Molto bene. Now, close your eyes.
My husband will soon arrive with his guards, so it is best if you hurry.
Forgive me, Duchessa.
What for?
No man can heal your pain. You must do so on your own.
Booyah.
Say hello to the Duca for me.
Guards! Guards!
Ah, crap. No, no. You are stuck. And I am running. So if the video ends abruptly, I will start it up right. No, actually I'll probably charge it up and then continue, but it has to be rendered to a low quality wrap. See ya.
Perfect. Well done, by far.
Oh, what are you doing, Ezio? Get off there. I don't think beating up someone with melee attacks should be considered killing. They're knocked down. I mean, they move when they're on the ground. Oh my god, I thought there was nothing there. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. One painting down, 4 to go. Goodbye. Well, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.